Hi everyone, it's Artist Perry here again with a new drawing. This is a pepper. What do you think? I had a lot of fun doing this. I like peppers. I like stuffed peppers. So I was getting hungry as I was drawing this. But I had fun. And I think I want to, next time I want to do the inside of an onion and the inside of a pepper. Yes. Because it is totally, it's very interesting. Today we're going to just do this pepper right here. Okay, so you're going to need a pencil, sharpener, something to measure with. Compass or a ruler. I have my blending stump, or you could use a Q-tip and an eraser. I have two erasers. I have the really thin one that I told you about that I like really very much. So let's get started. Okay then, let us get started. So it's a lot of shading involved. A lot of shading. Okay, so we're gonna start from here. Thank you. thinking I gotta sharpen it a little bit. Yep. Just a little. Tiny little. Okay, so I'm gonna get my blending. I'm gonna blend a little bit here.
Thank you.
So I'm using my little tiny eraser, which I like very much, to give a little bit more of a highlight. Because I blended, but, you know, I took away a little bit of too much white with the blending. So I'm going to put a little bit more of the white in there. I might put more blending in. I mean, I might be taking too much white out, but we can always put it back. It's a little bit of color there. I lost my point, so I have to sharpen and get it back. Okay. Okay, there we go. Okay. So now I'm going to make my shadow underneath the pepper a little darker. That'll make it pop a little bit. The shading is so important with this pepper. So now let's blend a little bit more. Okay, I am done. This is my pepper. I hope you had a good time doing a pepper. I had a lot of fun. Now, what's the next thing we should do? Think about it and send me some suggestions, some comments on what we should do next. I hope you enjoy these drawings as much as I enjoy doing them for you. Hope to see you soon. This is Artist Perry saying, have a wonderful day. Bye.